If you look around carefully, you'll see them. Ordinary people leading extraordinary lives. They live true to their passions, to their beliefs, and they create magic. We've trailed the Duerists for 3 seasons now, to far corners of the country and beyond. Musicians and artists with unbelievable stories. This year, we throw open the challenge to include poets, whose words are going to be the framework for new sets of collaborators. Join us on this journey in search of a song to pay perfect homage to the words of a gifted poet. Welcome to The Duerist Season 4. We get lost in our own busy lives, forgetting to look, feel, hear, or even breathe. It's in spaces like this when we finally do, where horizons melt and nature's bounty overwhelms and humbles us. Nepal reminds us, quite literally, of the words of Kabir, to embrace simplicity. Against the majestic Annapurna Mountains, Neeraj Arya's Kabir Cafe and Vishal Dadlani work with the poet Saint Kabir's words to create a new Duerist track.
Streets clear up, phones are quiet, like the calm before a riot, and through my mind.
I never consciously ever thought about being a musician as a career because I think, you know, socially people are just conditioned to not think of music as a career. I don't come from a family that has a music background, but I come from a family that loves music. You could have Woodstock and Jimi Hendrix and Santana and, you know, R.D. Burman. For me, it was all just music and I just grew to love it all. I was an extremely angry kid as well, for no reason at all. Very rebellious, very angry, very stupid. And Pentagram really changed all of that because all that angst and all that energy just found expression. And that's what music did for me. More than anything else, music saved my life. The beautiful thing about youth and impetuousness of youth is that you don't care either. I mean, it's wonderful. You get on stage and you play it because you just, you know, that's who you are. My biggest problem in life is that I'm me wherever I go, whatever I do. I mean, that never changes. But with Vishal and Shekhar, Shekhar is a highly trained, you know, Hindustani classical vocalist. He's a Western classical pianist. So he brings a lot of depth to that space. And it's a huge payback when you hear people singing your songs or kind of, you know, recognizing you for them or loving you for them, which is, it's wonderful. When you do what you love, you feel alive in a way that you can't express. Music is, it's like that. Make a grown man cry. That's what music does. And I'm a complete atheist and I don't believe in religion. But if I was to pray, it would be to music.
Vishal is set to meet his collaborators, Neeraj Arya's Kabir Cafe, a collective of musicians who use the words of mystical poet Kabir to power their own brand of folk songs.
We as a band, we don't look at Kabir as a Sant Kabir. Unko ek pedestal mein nahi rakhte. He's somebody who's a human who had the guts to speak his mind out. So it's a place where we hang out with Kabir, which is why it is Kabir Cafe.
Kabir Cafe, there are a bunch of young guys. They don't seem particularly concerned with the outward nature of success or anything like that. You know, where they get with this is not why they do it. They're doing it because they really love it and they believe in the words and they believe in the thoughts and they believe in the power of what Kabir left behind. Tunes that you guys sing, wo khud hi banaye hain,
wo basically jinke gaane main gaata hu, unka naam hai Shri Pehlaj Singh Tipane ji, aur unhone bhi kahin seekha nahi hai, folk hai gaate hain.
Kabir Panthi.
To unke jitne bhi gaane hain humne, jaise abhi jo hum ga rahe the Hoshiyar Rehna, ye unka hi hai. But jab hum usko guitar, violin aur ye sab cheeze instrument dalte hain to wo change ho jata hai pura.
Of course.
The composition thoda change ho jata hai.
The first meeting, of course, we were very scared as we were meeting, person like Vishal, but then immediately the ice was broken in a couple of seconds and all of us felt quite comfortable and at ease.
Well, have you guys decided what, do you want to just work with one of the ones you normally do?
Do we have a song, Man Lagyo Mere Yaar Fakiri Mein, Man Lagyo Mere Yaar Kareebi Mein?
Fakir is a word which everybody says, but nobody really knows what it means. Koi bolta hai, fakir matlab sant aadmi hai, fakir matlab bikhari hai, fakir matlab jiska kuch nahi hota. So Kabir has his own idea of fakiri.
So fakiri or poverty or gharibi is something that we all strive to get away from. Everybody does. You're always trying to earn a better living or make a better life for yourself and so on and so forth. And I think it's very refreshing to hear a song that celebrates it, that celebrates poverty, it celebrates lack of things, lack of materialism.
Aakhir ye tan khat mein milega, kyon fir hai magruri mein? Magruri matlab kitna ghamand kar raha uska.
But it's such simple lyrics. Such simple realities in those lines that Kabir has written. Everybody knows it. Nobody does it. It's a philosophy that is ageless. And instinctively, any human being knows what makes you happy.
Jo sukh payo, Ram bhajan hume ho.
How's it?
He didn't want us to do anything different. Do what you do. Whatever additions which he would add, that is his part.
We should chant it. I kind of feel like it should be a chant. You know what I'm saying? So, usko agar saath mein gaate ho, if we can do an octave up, one octave up, you sing the same one.
Okay. So we really looked forward to actually spending some time with him, learning from his experiences, his ideas. I think all of us.
I think वो जो उनको जो अच्छा लगता है वो करते हैं और वो दिल से करते हैं.
लागो मेरो यार गरीबी में मन, लागो मेरो यार फकीरी में.
Kabir's ageless and borderless truth resonates still in these tunes. Kabir was born in Benares in the 14th century, where he was brought up by a poor Muslim couple. Determined to learn more about the two religions he was surrounded by, he planned to become a disciple of the Hindu mystic Ramanand. Ramanand did not accept Muslim students. Undaunted, Kabir hid on the steps of the ghat, where Ramanand went for his daily bath. When Ramanand accidentally stepped on Kabir, he instinctively chanted the name of Ram. Kabir took the chant to be an initiation, and the latter, impressed by Kabir's ingenuity, took him under his tutelage. Over time, Kabir's learning influenced his poetry, where he spoke of unifying religions. He would speak out his poems in the language of the common man. He was firm about his beliefs, even in death. While his followers argued about his last rites, the sheet covering his body shifted, revealing a bed of flowers instead. Through his poetry, Kabir spoke the truth, which often hurt. But he was determined to live true.
जो सुख पायो राम भजन में, वो सुख ना ही अमीरी में, मन लागो मेरो यार गरीबी में, मन लागो मेरो यार फकीरी में, प्रेम नगर में रहनी हमरी, भली बनी आई सबूरी में, मन लागो मेरो यार गरीबी में, मन लागो मेरो यार फकीरी में, हाथ में तुम्बा बगल में सोटा, चारों दिशाएं जागीरी में, मन लागो मेरो यार गरीबी में, मन लागो मेरो यार फकीरी में, आखिर यह तन खाख में मिलेगा, क्यों फिरे मगरूरी में, मन लागो मेरो यार गरीबी में, मन लागो मेरो यार फकीरी में, कहे कबीर सुनो भाई साधो, साहिब मिलेगा सबूरी में, मन लागो मेरो यार गरीबी में, मन लागो मेरो यार फकीरी में।
कबीर कैफे is a collective of musicians, each dedicated to the works and philosophy of the poet Kabir. Stirred by his words, they decided to live true to their dreams, leaving behind their conventional professions.
मेरा नाम है नीरज आर्या और मैं गाता हूँ और रिदम गिटार बजाता हूँ कबीर कैफे में और मैं पिछले 6 साल से कबीर को गा रहा हूँ। दिल्ली में खान मार्केट एक जगह है जहाँ पे एक एनजीओ है जिसका नाम है मंजिल। तो मुझे फर्स्ट टाइम जो म्यूजिक इंट्रोड्यूस्ड हुआ वो वहाँ से हुआ। शबनम जीदी से मैं मिला था मंजिल में। उनका एक प्रोजेक्ट है द कबीर प्रोजेक्ट। उन्होंने कुछ 4 डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज मूवी बनाई जो सारी कबीर के ऊपर थी। वो जब मैंने देखा तब मेरे को थोड़ा सा लगा कि हाँ यार ये पोइट्री गानी चाहिए गिटार पे। तो आई थिंक उसको थोड़ा समझा और फिर तरीके से एक्सप्लेन किया और लोगों ने उसको पसंद किया। देन आई गॉट अ कॉल फ्रॉम प्रीति तुरकिया जो कबीर फेस्टिवल कराती है बॉम्बे में। सो शी कॉल्ड मी एंड शी सेड दे आर गोइंग टू ओपन एक नेशनल स्ट्रीट फॉर परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट NSPA। आई केम टू बॉम्बे। बॉम्बे आने के बाद मैं NSPA ज्वाइन किया और तो स्टेशन पे मैं कबीर गाने लग गया। देन मुकुंद रामा स्वामी जो हमारे वायलिनिस्ट हैं वो NSPA के साथ थे। सो मैंने उसको बोला कि आई एम थिंकिंग टू क्रिएट अ बैंड। सेड या लेट्स जैम एंड देन विल सी।
आई डिड माय इंजीनियरिंग मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर एंड देन आई स्टार्ट वर्किंग। दैट इज व्हेन आई वाज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड टू दिस कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ NSPA। दे ब्रिंग लाइव म्यूजिक टू पब्लिक प्लेसेस। And that actually interested me a lot because I wanted to get out of my comfort zone and try something new. And that's when I met Neeraj. So we started jamming. Slowly, I could understand that, yeah, okay, this is what I love. I could decide between what I love and what people call it right. And that's when I gave up my job and did this full time.
एक दोहा था पोती पढ़ पढ़ जग मुआ पंडित भया ना कोई ढाई एकड़ प्रेम के पड़े सो पंडित हुए। ये दोहा जब नीरज भाई ने सुना है मैंने कॉलेज छोड़ दिया।
टू मी म्यूजिक इज द बेस्ट मैसेज टू गिव टू पीपल। आई रियली वांट टू डू ओनली म्यूजिक एंड दैट्स हाउ आई लेफ्ट एवरीथिंग आल्सो।
नवंबर 15th 2013 वी फॉर्मड द बैंड ऑफिशियली। इन दिस 1 ईयर वी हैव टेकन कबीर टू ब्लू फ्रॉग्स, वी हैव टेकन कबीर टू गोवा in parties, we've also taken Kabir to municipal schools, we've also played in villages, so wherever. Before taking up Kabir, I used to be very cautious. Agar account mein 5000 rupees tak gir gaya to salary aane ka aur 5 din baki hai, I still have 5000 rupees. Now I don't know, with 5000 rupees I can live for 10 years. The entire mindset has changed.
I think it's supposed to happen. Unhone sari cheeze chhod ke wo कबीर के लिए आए हैं, तो आई फील शायद उनको भी कबीर के पास ही जाना था। हमने इतना एनर्जी डाला है और कबीर को गाया है, समझा है, लोगों तक पहुंचा रहे हैं अपने तरीके से, तो मुझे लगता है कि हम पांचों का जो प्रेम है वो साथ रहना चाहिए।
Nepal has cast its spell on Kabir Cafe. On their voyage of discovery, they make their way to a gathering of poets in Hemza village.
We are very keen to explore some Nepali folk poetry, and considering there's a Kavi Sammelan that is happening, we hope to meet a lot of musicians, listen to a lot of poetry. It'll be a good enriching experience for us, both lyrically as well as musically.
Mukunda, one of the most reputed poets of the country, has inspired a whole new generation of Nepali writers to keep their traditions and culture alive.
Gari Mauri, Mauri ka meaning madhumakhi. To bhum gari Mauri bhanchan manche harusita. Mane manche ka meaning aadmi, manushya.
मधुमक्खी इंसान को बता रही है कि आप लोगों को मेरे से सीखने की जरूरत है। कबीर ने भी यही बताया कि सबके पास नॉलेज है और कोई बड़ा और छोटा नहीं है।
Being a human being, you only know how to take juice, you know, out of a fruit. I can take it from a flower. There is a lot you've got to learn.
कबीर ने जो बातें कही वो बातें हमें यहाँ सुनने को मिली, तो मेरे को वो बहुत अच्छा लगा कि दोनों कहीं ना कहीं कनेक्ट हो रहे हैं।
Again, it reinforces our belief in Kabir that nothing is different.
It was great. I mean, to understand their kind of music, what they do, how they have derived that music. It's wonderful to jam with them. It's really nice.
Insaan ke Rahim Ram ke aage, Ishwar ke har naam ke aage. भक्तों के काफिर के आगे, शून्य प्रथम आखिर के आगे, हो खड़ा रे कबीर पहने अपनी गरीबी, सीना ठोके झाड़ता है अपनी फकीरी, दुनिया का भय नहीं बोले सच्ची बोली रे, छीनेगा क्या कोई उससे खाली उसकी झोली रे, बड़ी ताकत है गरीबी में,
जो सुख पायो राम भजन हमें। जो सुख पायो राम भजन हमें, जो सुख पायो राम भजन हमें, वो सुख नाही अमीरी में, हो सुख नाही अमीरी में, मन लग मेरो याद गरीबी में, मन लग मेरो याद फकीरी में, मन लग मेरो याद गरीबी में, मन लग मेरो याद फकीरी में, मन यार गरीबी में, आखिर ये तन खाक में मिलेगा, हो आखिर ये तन खाक में मिलेगा, आखिर ये तन खाक में मिलेगा, क्यों फिरा मजबूरी में, हो क्यों फिरा मजबूरी में, मन लग मेरो यार गरीबी में, मन लग मेरो यार
Some say I'm the way. Farm is for the novice. Names they are for fools. Look everywhere, but you'll never find me.
कबीर सुनो भाई साधो, साहिब मिले
यार गरीबी में मन लग मेरो यार फकीरी में मन लग मेरो यार गरीबी में मन लग मेरो यार फकीरी में मन लग मेरो यार गरीबी में मन लग मेरो यार फकीरी में मन
You could have Woodstock and Jimi Hendrix and Santana and you know R.D. Burman.
Khan Market एक जगह है जहाँ पे एक NGO है जिसका नाम है मंजिल मैंने first time guitar वहीं सुना